Okay, well, yeah, sorry about that last outrun, but my gosh, you know, it's been a day. It's wearied me out. And I know some of you have definitely been through the experience of computer angst and the purpose of why. Now, why, I'm gonna address that. Now, interesting, I did have plans on the agenda to I didn't even do it yet, to start a group, a dance group in a stick'em chat. Yeah, imagine that, where we don't talk or anything, we just have a few, you know, we have a group there, and anytime you go in there, you just work out. That's it. A workout place with the microphone off, muted. Now, with my new installation of the Firefox upgrade, I can't even access the login for the website any longer. So that group has been fried, unless I use another browser. So if I run over and I grab that browser, then it no longer works on any of the YouTube or any of these other type of channels. Isn't that interesting? Yeah, so the other browsers, it has to be those three. I think there's three now. Are you all marching? Yeah, three. This is getting ridiculous. I mean, the march is a little too fast. I know what. I mean, you just don't want to say it. You just don't want to announce it out loud that we only have a few people that can even run the computers any longer. We only have a few people. So we're really going to just rub it in your face that this is it. And we're just going to just, that's it. You can't even, we only recognize, I mean, it's a website. Why would a website want any acknowledgement to the browser that I'm using? Why does it need to know? There's no reason. There never was a reason. It's simply a log file. That's all it really is. It's like an identifier log file. So now it's saying I don't accept those ones. I only accept. So it's completely, it's a non-knowledgeable. It doesn't even want to know they even existed. It's saying there is Safari, there is Firefox, and there is Chrome. So meanwhile, yeah, you all go get another bank loan. Meanwhile, what was I going to talk about really nice and lovely? Oh yeah, a little dance group where we can work out, because it's kind of lonely in your house, just hanging out here at the computer, knowing we're isolates anyway. Most dancers, most former dancers are isolates, former employed working ones, extremely isolate. So here, I was going to try to, I don't know, put my foot into the pond or the pool or, you know, whatever, with even dancers I didn't even know. I mean, just if you wanted to sit in a yogi position and I would be over on my little screen doing whatever to my music, that's the deal. That's the way it goes. But at least it would be like a shared experience of being in a studio with other dancers together. It's a weird virtual studio idea. That's all. That's all. And then I have to wake up to this computer just smack in the face, you know? I mean, what is it? You know, you leave dancing. You leave dancing, and so what? Might as well just kill yourselves? Is that the plan? Is that what it was all about? It seems like it. Go work and be a work slave or die. Well, I've work slaved. I've work slaved. I've fed this machine day in and day out. My creativity. Do you understand? That's worth a lot. It's unbelievable. I really don't care if what politics are going on with the stupid site, that whatever stickum channel site. I don't care about the politics. I don't care about, ooh, fear, fear, fear. What's going on in the secret room? You know, maybe some group chat environments are healthy. No, everybody stay stranded in your little house, in your little environment, by yourself, and never talk and never chat about anything. And maybe dancers can't chat. You ever think about that? Maybe we cannot. Maybe we have been zipped up tight from the very beginning. Gosh dang it, you know? What is this? Is this some enjoyment factor? Is this some seriously sick enjoyment factor? Meanwhile, go on and continue your little circus ballet pirouette competitions. Yeah. Yeah, I kind of have a madness right now over all of you and what's going on. It's just an excess, absolute excess. Excess in costumes out there that I've seen, getting awards. What the heck? For choreography that was namby-pamby and did not deserve the costumes. Enough farce costume going off into this opulence textile industry. You, who are you? What kind of people are you? I mean, that's enough of the open checkbook.